a hunchback.
What's that book?
Next order of business.
Absolutely nothing. Get away.
This is going to hurt just a little bit.
What are you doing to me?
Listen to me. You are not a hunchback.
Not a real one, anyway. No. You have an abscess causing a fluid pocket, a rather large fluid sac.
It hurts! It hurts!
Yes, I imagine it does.
So, you'd be surprised how often I hear that.
Oh, looking at the size of this beauty, I'd say it's gone untreated for all 18 years. But the good news is I'm convinced that if we can drain it in 3, 2, 1, boom. That's the easy part done.
Oh, the easy part?
You're all right.
And up we go. Now, your muscles, your bones, your entire skeletal system will be struggling to reset this, to return you to your former ground-sniffing, Luddite-bearing posture of the last 18 years. So, for the time being, my friend, you shall have to wear this rather wonderful back brace I constructed for Gordon.
Who? I'm standing up.
Well, that's rather obvious. I haven't overestimated your intelligence.
No, no, it's just I'm not in the circus and now I'm standing up.
Yeah, you said that.
Right.